Hey guys, it's Thursday morning, July 9th. It's about 6:51 a.m. Sun's barely coming out, it's been out for just a little bit. Here we go, I have the Airacobra. She's been sitting in the garage for a little bit in the hangar. My Mustang's been getting a little bit more love recently, so thought I'd bring her out today. Alright, here we go. No wind. I'm going to do flaps. So take off flaps. There we go. Flaps up. So the nose gear retract is a little crooked, so I noticed it's been having issues going up, so I'm going to make sure it comes around and then bring it up just to make sure it goes up okay. So this is about 50% throttle. I'm going to bring her up with full flaps. So she's slow enough that I can see this. Alright, retracts up. And it looks like the nose gear went up okay. Good. She's got a bit of a roll, so give me a second. There you go, okay. I'm gonna take this straight up. And see. A little slow roll. So I'm going to put her into the rakes where they are. Okay, I'm going to bring her in for a touch and go and then land her. So notice the front isn't down. Okay. Not again. And this is all the freight error. Yeah, see, the front gear is not down again. And I had this problem last time too. Okay, well, the nose gear is not coming down again. So I am going to bring her slow. I was afraid of this, and I knew better. But again, I went against my better judgment. So here we are, in a situation again. It's okay, I'm coming. She's allowed to come in very, very slow. I'm going to bring her very, very slow. Glide her in. She has tricycle landing gear, so my throttle's cut right now. I hold her elevated as long as I can. There we go. It's going to have a little bit of skidding on the prop and the front, but that's expected. It happened last time. Just make sure the damage isn't that bad on the prop. Make sure. Alright, so a little bit of skidding there, a little bit of skidding. So this is really from the last time. All the props are still good. Okay. Safe landing. Flaps up. Let's see what's going on with the landing gear. Okay, so this landing gear needs to be fixed up. Alright guys, I'll be up with the extra 300 soon.